911?
So, well, we called to say that our friend went missing.
You want to report it?
You were trying to run away from Uncle Frank, leaving footprints on the snow. Come on, we are going home.
If I break the window, maybe I can escape. But that would be loud. There must be something in this damn house, so I can...
I should check on Brian.
Hope he hasn't noticed that I left.
I hope he hasn't noticed.
Seems to be in place.
Thank you.
It's broken, but if I fix it, I can get out without making any noise.
Shit!
From the canteen? Shit, shit, shit. It's
Jacob,
coming here.
Is that you making noise there?
I didn't want that at all. But you're forcing me to.
There you go. Good as new. Almost. Thank you.
Forgive me for not offering you, but I've spent enough this month, so... I know how it looks, but believe me, I'm not going to do anything like that. I'm not one of those. On the contrary, I want to help. You know, fire scorches. It burns and it doesn't care. It doesn't care what or who or how much it hurts. And I want to extinguish it and I'll extinguish your fire and Jacob. You and I are doing the real good here. The real good. Not this liberal done the other chick nonsense. Yes, it's hard. But to be a man is to act like a man and pay a big price. Okay. I have to go upstairs. Thanks for listening, Jacob. I don't feel well.
Okay, buddy. Don't let me down. Look like it's working. Yes, yes, yes! This time, I'll definitely do it.